Maylee Larson? Oh my gosh, where do I even start?
Maylee Larson is flawless.
Maylee Larson is an icon!
Maylee loves science, so I became a science teacher.
Maylee plays soccer, so we play soccer.
Maylee goes to seminary, so I teach seminary.
If I had to vote for SBO, I'd vote for Maylee twice. Do I believe that Maylee will be a good SBO? Yes, yes, I do.
Hi, I'm Chef Maylee, and today I'll be showing you how to make a good SBO. First, you'll need a cup of responsibility, a dash of creativity, and a tablespoon of hard work. And don't forget, lots of school spirit. This perfectly shows what a good candidate should be, dedicated and compassionate.
Sunny day. I'm gonna go see what my trolls are up to.
So how's it going, my little troll army?
Meanwhile,
I can't get my locker open.
I can't figure out this math problem.
What's going on? We have to help them. Hi, Kyla, what's wrong?
I can't open my locker.
I can help you.
It worked! Thanks, Stacy.
Hi, Jake, what's wrong?
I just can't figure out this math problem.
I can help you.
I got it. Thanks, Stacy.
What an eventful day. I'm so glad we could help those students.
Vote for Tacy.
Vote for Tacy.
Action.
Vote here for SBO. It's like your bathrobe and slippers had a baby in office.
Cut.
3, 2, 1. Action.
Vote here for SBO. If your friends don't vote for me, stop loving them.
Cut.
3, 2, 1, action.
Like laying in a warm, wet bed that you're not ashamed of.
No.
So amazing, it won't make you want to vote for anyone else.
Cut.
3, 2, 1, action.
If you don't vote for me, I'll heckling find you.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Why won't you just say the line?
This might be my fault. She is 16-year-old me running for SBO and doing a campaign. I can fix it.
Oh, hey, sweetie. You know what you need to do?
Vote here for SBO. Help yourself and never stop loving your friends.
Like even straight face. going.
Go for win.
Vote for Jaden.
Thank you.
Vote for Jaden.
Thank you, Dustin.
What?
Vote for Jaden.
Vote for Jaden, guys. Vote for Jaden, guys. Let's go.
Vote for my guy Jaden, yes, sir.
Vote for Jaden.
Jaden.
Yo, vote Jaden. He's the best.
Hey, George. I'm Dr. Ulrichsen. What's been going on with you? I've
just been feeling really sad lately. Like, I've been in a car crash. My phone died.
Dang it, my phone died.
And I even have been tripping over myself a lot. Whoa.
Are your shoelaces tied?
I think so.
But I think I have a cure. Vote for Porter.
Follow Dr. Albrechtsen's advice today. Vote Porter Stevens for SBO. That is 1-800-VOTE-PORTER or visit www.voteporter.com.
Not voting for Porter Stevens can result in the following: headache, sore throat, weight gain, weight loss, fatigue, rashes.
Hey, man, I voted for you and you changed my life.
No way, I knew it would work.
Loss of vision, loss of hearing, loss of speaking, loss of school spirit, loss of everything. In very rare cases, people's limbs might fall off. To avoid these things, vote Porter Stevens for SBO.
Hey guys, don't go yet. I have to tell you something. If I win, I will buzz my head. That's right, I will buzz it.
How do I even begin to describe Brandon Moreno?
Brandon Moreno is flawless.
Hair so big because it's full of secrets.
I heard his hair is insured for $10,000.
I heard Brandon broke off an engagement, so I found a guy to propose to me and I broke off an engagement.
I heard that if you play his snores backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Brandon likes to read.
so I like to read.
His favorite movie is La La Land.
Brandon likes drinking water, so I also like drinking water.
I totally sat behind him in English last year. He asked me how to spell orange.
Brandon does tennis?
So we do tennis.
I heard he does car commercials.
In Japan!
Well, you know, Brandon loves math, which is why I decided to teach math.
I heard he met Megan Fox on a plane once.
And she told him he was pretty.
Brandon said, honest to God, knocked myself out. So I punched myself in the face. It felt so amazing.
Brandon's a bad driver, so I'm a bad driver.
That cast is so fetch.
What's fetch?
Voting for Brandon is fetch.
Brandon likes Twisted Sugar, so we started working at Twisted Sugar.
One time, he punched me in the face. It was awesome.
Hey, don't forget, on Thursday, we vote.
What's up, brothers? You all should vote me for SBO because I'm running. Hey, so that'd be lit if y'all did.
I'm trying to fill this kid right now. This is really cool.
Pretty positive.
Boston! Stop!
Quiet, okay, I was filming.
I
was
filming. I should be voted for, and this is so stupid.
You know what?
What? What?
Let's just vote for each other.
Oh.
Yeah, let's go!
Vote us!
Vote for us! Vote for Cal! Vote for Boston!
Vote for Ryan!
Hey, everybody, I think you should just vote for Cal Morse. Hey, Ryan! Hey, could you be quiet? Like,
dude, I'm trying to film
a skit right now. This is really cool.
Wait.
No, Boston!
Stop!
Be quiet.
I was filming first.
This is my skit. I should be voted for, and this is so stupid.
You should vote for me.
What?
Let's just vote for each other.
Oh.
Yeah, let's go!
Wait.
Vote us!
Vote for us! Vote for Cal! Vote for Boston! Vote for Ryan! Okay, stop.
Hi, I'm Ryan, and I'm running for SBO. So vote for me. Could you be quiet? Dude, I'm trying to film a skit right now. This is really cool. Wait, Boston! Stop! I was filming. I should be voted for, and this is so stupid.
You
should vote
right.
What?
Let's just vote for each other.
Oh.
Yeah, let's go!
Wait.
Vote us!
Vote for us! Vote for Cal! Vote for Boston! Vote for Ryan!